So I'm playing on the 233 bass trombone, and it is equally comparable to many other brands of trombone. It's really responsive and plays really well, a great tone. I'm playing the JP Rath 332, and the sound of this is equal to any other trombone I've tried.
I'm playing a JP331, a medium bore trombone, and the valve on this is fantastic.
Entry-level trombone, that's actually one of the best trombones I've played on at that level. I've just tried out the 236 Rath Alto trombone, and it's much more free blowing than the 136, which was I've been playing on for a couple of years, so I'd very much recommend this.